Quick Hand Judo Part 2. Ready?
Thank you. I still have that problem. Letting go of my thumb.
Forehand. After that, forehand, you stand on this side. Of the circle, so back to forehand. No, it doesn't work that way. So you have to forehand, right? The back of your hand. Hand here. Three more, here we go. Thank you.